You're watching ONE Championship's Martial Arts Minute. Vitaly Bigdash is on a quest to reclaim what he lost to Myanmar's Aung La Aung San, his coveted ONE Middleweight World Championship. The previously undefeated Russian then collided with five-time BJJ World Champion Leandro Ataides. These back-to-back losses stripped him of his flawless record and his world title, but it hasn't destroyed his hunger and passion to succeed. The former ONE Middleweight World Champion's road to redemption has begun. Bigdash knows that success is paramount if he wants another shot at the ONE Middleweight crown. He takes on Japan's Yuki Niimura at ONE Destiny of Champions in Kuala Lumpur on the 7th of December. You've been watching ONE Championship's Martial Arts Minute. Come back tomorrow, we'll have more news on all of your favorite stars.